Here's to everyone with water bottles and reusable paper bags and cups and plates. Well, there's this stuff that's everywhere. I bet you can see it right here and over there. It comes from deep below the ground, but we spend a lot of time just spreading it round. I'm talking about plastic. It's nothing tacky, 'cause it never ever goes away. Don't wanna use it, we've got to lose it, because otherwise it'll be here today. I had this friend who got a snack that came all wrapped up in a plastic sack. Well, I said, dude, just nuge your food, 'cause if it comes in plastic, take it back. Big old plastic, it's not fantastic, and it's always gonna cost more cash. Don't wanna use it, we've got to lose it, 'cause it always ends up in the trash. Kylie Morrigan. Go crazy for Kylie Morrigan! Now what do you do instead of wrapping all your food in plastic? Well, you can refuse, say, pretty, pretty, please don't bag. Get a water bottle made of metal, take it, make it a hat. We don't wanna end up on a desert planet swimming in plastic. Day or no plastic day. Well, I said plastic, it ain't fantastic, and we've got a load of better ways. Don't wanna use it, we've got to lose it. Come on, let's make today a no plastic.